Question number 5. Figure 3 shows two metal rods A and B at equal length, made of the same material but different diameters. Wax is attached at the end of each rod. A source of heat is placed between the two rods. So we have our diagram. This is rod A, this is rod B. There is a wax attached at the end of each, and we have the candle that, or the source of heat, which may be a Bunsen burner or a candle. State with a reason what is observed. Now, here we are dealing with the heat transfer. The heat will be transferred from this end toward that end, and from this towards that end. So what we need to look at is, what are the factors affect heat transfer? One is conductivity of material. Different materials conduct heat at a different rate, but here the material is of the same. So we have a temperature difference. If you heat with different temperatures, then we have thickness of the material, and we have area of the material. So if you look at this, the area that is being heated here is more than the area heated at A, and therefore the area heated at B is more, thus transfer more electrons are heated, which transfer heat towards the wax, implying that the wax at B will drop fast compared to the wax at A. So what you do is so you can write the area being heated at B is more than that of A. That i.e. diameter. The wax at rod B drops fast. So that is how you answer that question, and the reason the reason why the wax at B, that will be the observation.